Welcome back to Eating the African Way. My name is Nicholas, and today we are going to look at Katogo. How is it prepared? And if you're new here, please subscribe and hit the notification bell so that you get notified each time I upload a video. Besides me is my mom. She's going to introduce herself and take us through the process how Katogo is prepared. Akatogo oyita mitendera kyokafumba.
Akatogo bwe mba ngendo kafumba. Soka nindeeta ebijanjaalo n'embironda n'embyoza n'embiteeka ku sigiri oba ku kyoto bwe mba nkozeseza kyoto kyanku n'embiteekako kati n'engenda nindeeta muwogo n'emuwaata n'emusalaasala n'emwoza. Ekituufu akatogo tebaakateekanga mu nnyaanya kali akedda. Ne kati olw'okuba omulembe gugenda gukyuka. Kati okufumba ekintu kituukane n'omulembe gwe tuliko, tuyina okukasiika. Tuleeta obutungulu, ennyaanya, obunzaali oba kareiko, munnyo, butto, n'osiika. Kati bw'omala okusiika ebirungo byonga bw'obyetaaga, abamu bateekamu ku ntula, abalala bakafumba tekaliimu kintu nga kali awo bijanjaalo byokka, na kusiika birungo n'oyiwamu. Kakati bw'omala okukasiika n'oyiwamu, bw'omala okusiika ebirungo byo n'oyiwamu muwogo, ebijanjaalo n'osiika bulungi. Kati bw'olanga bimaze okunyirira okutereera, n'oyiwamu otuzzi tutonotono. Waliwo agonda kati bw'oyiwamu amazzi amangi ne gajjula eseppiki asobola okujerebera n'omulya ng'alingwa obuugi, naye oyina okupima otuzzi nga tutonotono n'asobola okuba nga mugumu. N'oteekako n'osaanikira n'aboobera bulungi n'akawoo kali. Bw'oba oyagadde oteekamu akaziga akaganda ofunayo akazigoko jiko nga bbiri, kisinzira bwe kaba kenkana k'ofumbye. N'oleeta ejjiiko zo nga bbiri n'oteekamu n'otabula n'osaanikira ne kaboobera bulungi. Oyinza okkafumbira eddakiika ng'asatu bw'oba omaze okkasiika bulungi n'okasaanikira, kaba kamaze okujja.
Tusaba otunnyonnyola akatogo katwala bbanga ki okujja?
Akatogo kisinziira ku bijanjaalo. Bwe kaba ka bijanjaalo nga bino ebibisi, osobola okutwala essaawa emu okujjiisa ebijanjaalo no tekamu muwogongo baddo mazo mutegeka kati bijanjalo bino weba bihide no tekamu muwogo edda chika 3 zikumala okubango mazo okulya ate bijanjalo bwe bibere ebikalu ebikalu bitwala obudde nsobolo bifumbire sawa nga 2 bwe bimala okujja no tekamu muwogo ebirungo byo byonna edda chika 3 zikumala kati ebikalu bitwala sawa 2 te bibise sawe mwe kumala
bantu kya basinga okulya katogo
abantu abasinga okulya katogo naddala bamufuna mpola akatogo kabakolera agula muwogo wa 2 nateeka mu hafu y'ebijanjaalo nafumba ekyemisana n'ekyeggulu ate kati side eni yabainawo yakali akooyezza obwolumu ata ku tebatera nakulya katogo okujjako okulyako obuwayi ne babuteekera ku mmere endala.
Wow, Katogo, what a meal to enjoy. But I wasn't alone. I was with this gentleman and he's going to introduce himself and share his experience.
Hello viewers, my name is Rafael Kasule. I'm a fashion designer and digital artist. Today's experience was extraordinary. It's been a while that I've had Katogo. And for this particular day, it was really tasty. Yes.
Mr. Rafo, tell us your experience about Katogo.
Okay, Katogo, as we know, it is a mixture of beans and cassava for this particular one. Wow, it was a good, delicious meal. It was well prepared, it was very tasty, and you know, to enjoy the full benefit of it, you have to take it when it's really hot. So I got to do that, and besides that, even eating with our hands
also gives the African way.
Yeah, it's the actual African way of having it, as compared to the, you know, eating with the other spoons and all things of a sort. The beans were well prepared, I could feel, and they were a bit soft, plus the cassava was also pretty much soft. I had a good experience altogether. I don't know about you, but personally, right now where I am, I'm very satisfied. I think it's also a meal that can actually well require for the morning breakfast. Think about lunch. It's a meal that you can take at any one time if you really want to have a full of a good, delicious, satisfying meal. Yeah.
Mr. Rafo, what's the difference between Katogo and other meals?
Well, Katogo is very special, like I said. For Katogo, you can have it at any one time. If you want it in the morning, if you want it at lunchtime, if you want it for dinner. So it's basically very timeless. And besides that, it's something that sits in your stomach. If you have a long day and you really want to work without any interruptions, it's something you can have and you'll have a smooth day throughout.
Wow. Yes. Well, would you recommend Katogo to anyone?
Yeah, obviously. It's the meal that anyone who hasn't eaten the previous night has to take the first thing in the morning. I would definitely recommend it for anyone, especially those who haven't eaten the previous night and those who want to have a day that is uninterrupted with food. I would definitely recommend it.
Okay. Yeah. So, Mr. Rafo, would you rate eating the African way and talk more about it?
Yeah, I think everyone needs to eat the African way. It's our culture. It embeds so many things that are part of us. Eating food in its best natural form, eating food in various kinds of podiums, I think it's very, very, very wise if you add food in the African way. Way, way possible. Yes, please.
What's your take on eating the African way?
Okay, as a program of eating the African way, one thing I discovered when we went out to search for African delicacies, we had very limited options we could get from social media. But coming up with this program gave us an enlightenment that actually there's someone out there showing us how to cook our meals, meals that we have forgotten about. So it enlightens the entire world and globe and scope that there are so many avenues of searching out, of which this is the very best one, so that you can actually have your meals prepared at home just by a click on YouTube. I love his agenda on this. I believe it's going to take us very far as an African continent and Uganda at large. Thank you very much for your program. Hi, my name is Cassava, a fashion designer. I'm proud to be associated with Eating the African Way. I urge you to subscribe, like, engage, tell Africa about Eating the African Way. Stay tuned.